Feeds it in over the blue line. Bergeron to the net. The tip just wide by Johansson. Got a little piece of it. Brad Marchand has the puck. Back to the blue line. Krug. Bergeron moves in. A front shot by Marchand. And down is Binnington. And he's got the puck, and it's outside the goal line. A big chance as the Bruins started moving the puck around, as they have all season.
Yeah, and what they do so often is cross-seam. This is just a hard shot pass that trying to get a tip out of midair by Johansson. That's a difficult play to make, but this is what you see so often. You look at the net like you're going to shoot, no-look pass, and how about that save by Binnington? Caught him right underneath the arm, a little bit of a sweater help there to keep it from going in the back of the